To the state championships next weekend at Fresno City College.